Our girls hoops with Miller City visiting LCC. First quarter, Wildcats' Cassie Neese. Nice kick out to Janelle Kuhlman, and she's got the corner three. T-Birds transition back. Shelby Donnelly, it's cross court to Emma Baumgartner. Jump stop and banks it in. Miller City gets defensive now. A steal by Neese, and she's going to take it all the way herself and absorb the contact. And one for the visitors. But back comes LCC. Natalie Schneider dissing to Michaela Dayhill, and the foul, and LCC gets the victory 53-40.